5 ball, 16 throw or 15 throws and catches. Starting with red, going to purple. 15 throws and catches, 1-5. That was 16. Not 15. Sixteen again. Fifteen. 15, but I made a 16th throw that I didn't catch. Fifteen, but very sloppy. 16. Almost, but I dropped the green ball. Green, yellow. And that one I felt pretty confident. Now I feel less confident. I'll have to review that at some point. There, that was 15. It was a little bit wonky, but it was 15. Fifteen. Fifteen. That was more than 15. More than 15 throws, anyway. Sixteen throws, and I think 14 catches. Fifteen. Ah, so close. Not 15. Very close though. 15. 15. Not 15. Fifteen. That was low. I don't know why I was going so low. Should have just picked them up. 15. That was more than 15. That was like 19 by the time I stopped. Fifteen. Fifteen, but sloppy. 15. Felt all right. Didn't catch the white one. 15. Oh man, I didn't quite catch the yellow one. When it hit my hand, it didn't stay there, it kind of bounced out. Wait, that was too many. I don't know how many I just did. I wasn't thinking. At least I think it was. Maybe it wasn't. That would be funny too. 15. 15. Dang it. 15. Fifteen. 17. Too many. 16. 16. 16. Got a message. Ah, dang it. Sixteen. 16. 16. Again. 16 again. 14. I dropped the white one and it wasn't in a controlled way. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. Although that was very sloppy. 15. 15. Also very sloppy. 15. 15. That doesn't count. I was switching hands. Oh, nope. That definitely was not 15. ball just kind of just barely touched the tips of my fingers. Didn't get it. On that last one. 15 again. Oops. Up. Oh. That's the bell.